And we're learning more about another shooting from Saturday night. This one happened on Jewett Avenue and 36th Street in Bakersfield just before 9:45. BPD says officers found one man with gunshot wounds and he was taken to a hospital. BPD said they only have limited information about a suspect, so if you know anything, you are urged to call Bakersfield Police at 327-7111.